My name is Amit Kumar Giri. I am an assistant professor in one of the colleges. I stay in Pune, near the University of Pune. Well, I had come to Dr. Tathed's clinic for undergoing the treatment of renal stone, which I was suffering from past 4 to 5 years almost. And I had undergone a treatment for allopathy in that regard. I had taken medicines for my treatment. But then they could only, subside my pain. But the exact cause, the root cause, the stone was not able to go. It was recurring nature. I was in too much pain and was looking for a remedy which could address the root cause of my problem. And it happened that I got a reference to come to Dr. Tathed's clinic. And here I met sir. I was counseled before I met him. It was a very wonderful session of counseling. They asked me each and everything in detail as to what is my dietary habits, what are my daily routine, and that is how we communicated. When I met Dr. Tathed, he was full of positive vibes, positive energy. He also explained me very well as to how the body and mind work and how the things are. Before I started the medication, he counseled me very well and he gave me at least 2 months cycle, medicines were given. Today it's been almost 11 months and they were on the right side, there were 4 to 5 stones of almost 6 to 8 mm and on the left side abdomen they were around the same number, and today all the stones are gone. It's 11 months now, I have no pain and very fortunately all my stones have fallen as well, and I had the stones also with me. So now I'm satisfied, I'm really happy that I'm cured. It's a real cure which I got after the treatment of Dr. Tathed. So I wish him all the best and I wish everybody, those who are in pain, this is the right place to be in for cure. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.